So rosemary oil is now everyone's favorite and many love this one for hair growth, but I have seen many people are using this in a wrong way. They're mixing this oil with water, and one should know that because water doesn't mix with oil, right? And though you need to mix rosemary oil with something, but for that you use a good fatty oil or carrier oil. I love to mix rosemary oil with safflower oil. They together work really well for my hair and scalp.